up, guys? Welcome back to Lightwork.
Told them I'm back.
Yo, it's been about a year, but I'm back and attacking the beat. I'll get the back as I'm back in the heat. I'll show the world's money lavishly clean. Eating good stuff on day when I'm cashing the cheese. Suiting the shades got me dapper and neat.
Today is Bell Jeff. Right now is the frost off race. Emmanuel is in the lead. Actually, Adam is in the lead with the varsity top. I got here at like 6:30, and the boys are gonna go off right now.
Come back down and
but yeah, anyways, that was the frost off race. It's still 7:43, so James hasn't showed up yet. Our race is around like 9:30, so probably later more of the boys will show up, but for now it's just the frost off race.
Hey,
yeah. So peep out Kiana's bib number.
I don't know.
James coming back with the drip. Peep the headband.
What's up, guys?
Oh yeah, we haven't shown in the vlog, but check out our new merch. Actually, let's do a montage. Are you wearing the full suit? We got a new spirit pack. But peep out Ronald's name. Check out Ronald's name. Alpha boy. Julian just ran. He did super good. He said he broke 19. And this is a super hard course. So that's really good. Okay, so it's already like 8:46. Ours is at 9:35, so we're gonna start warming up now. And yeah, we'll see you guys when we finish. It's hard. Peep the man bun though. So I just finished my race. I probably look terrible, but right now is the girls' sweepstakes race. Let's go, Mia. Let's go, girls. Let's work together. You got it. Yeah, Mia. Let's go, Keely. Let's keep that pack tight. Keep the pack tight. Come on, Sully. Get up on there. Let's go, Mia! Check out how cloudy my glasses are. That's from the humidity. That's disgusting. I can't even see Ronald through it. We're gonna get Gatorade and then we'll do some interviews if we want. So yeah, that's where we are right now. Look at this. Look at this. We just finished a race and this is what Eagle Rock teaches us. Being good citizens. Remember
right, go get
people first, athlete second. So since we helped the guy out, he gave us an entire box of chocolate pretzel Gatorade bars.
Woo!
Okay, so we're gonna go to our cooldown now. And yeah. Yo, what's up, Pally Project?
Hey, can you get a shout out?
Yo,
yeah. It's our video, right?
Yeah.
How was it?
It's fire.
Thank you.
It's fire.
What a main man.
All right, make sure you subscribe to Pally Project.
Pally Project.
That's
bro.
Palisades right there.
It's Lightwork. I mean, we're only like 28 subs.
It's okay.
Underrated.
Underrated right here.
I'm your biggest fan, bro. I love you, James Corrigan. We're not as fast as him, bro, but we're pretty speedy, getting faster, so. Sub, man.
Yeah, make sure you sub.
My first race ever was at Palisades.
Oh, Palisades.
Wow, see?
We're legends.
See?
That's the reason he's fast,
we want to race against you guys again for track season.
Yeah, no key.
That blue track? That's fire. That's fire. That's fire.
Close to the ocean.
No, sadly, no. But we do Mount Sac.
Hey,
you guys gotta do Mount Sac? Alright.
see you there. Foot Locker Regionals? Foot Locker Regionals?
Only Bell Gardens and Mount Sac.
All right. We'll see you there. Peace out.
The girls' varsity team is right there.
They placed fifth as a team out of 11 runners. So that's really good.
Okay, we're here with Quartz Hill. They won the sweepstakes race. First out of how many teams? 11?
11.
Like 10 or 11, yeah. How are you guys feeling? Thumbs up, thumbs down?
Static?
Good.
Static? Good. Who was
how
your fastest?
You guys feel? Yeah.
All right, you go.
Oh, yeah. What was your fastest times?
What did you get? 18 something?
18. Wow, that's really good. Yeah, we saw you guys coming around and it was like all of you guys were in the top 10. You were like smiling. We saw you smiling. We're like, is she even like tired?
She's doing like the bouncing. She's just like, oh,
well, good job, guys.
Hey, Quartz Hill here. Say hi, guys.
All the way from Lancaster. Shout out to them for coming to this meet like a billion miles away.
Yeah.
Good job.
It feels like a 2 hour drive.
2 hours? Dang.
What are you guys' names?
Shout out to these boys.
All right, we'll see you guys later.
Yeah, our girls did super well. They got fifth as a team, so that's amazing. Like, Solly is the best runner on the team now. She beat Keely by like 50 seconds. Keely got last, surprisingly.
Okay, for those of you who don't know who everybody is, this is Marielle, Andrea, Keely, Celeste, Kiana, Xlali, Ilyana. Oh wait, how did Joe do?
Joe.
Oh, mama.
Yes, Mark, go.
We have all of our spectators.
Okay, this is James, David, Daniel, Nick, Ronald, Cedric, and Pablo.
All right, we just got back to the tent. Looking good. We're all gonna go cool down together with the boys and the girls. And Nick's got his huge bag of gummy snacks again.
Nicky, you have to share. Nicky, share.
Oh my. Say hi, guys. Oh no. All right, we're here with Valencia, the girls' side. How's your race feel?
Good, good. Yeah.
Runner
nice.
Up. Pretty good.
Pretty oh, runner good. Up.
Runner up.
All right. Ask them some questions. You're up.
Who is your fastest runner?
Miss Haley.
Haley.
Nice. What's your name?
Haley.
Haley, what time?
I think my time was 17:54.
Awesome. Dang. That is smoking.
17:54? Oh my gosh.
All right, what are your names? Let's go down the line real quick.
I'm
Joy.
I'm Sydney.
I'm Hayden.
Haley. Mary.
Tyler.
Awesome. All right, Warp Lightwork. This is our YouTube channel. We're here at Valencia. Hopefully we see some more of them later in the season. All right.
Yeah. Bye, Paul.
Peace out. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3, go! What is the boys team doing? You guys are in sync, what the heck? All right, let's go, girls team. How many can we get up there? Yes, toss it. I got it. Nice. Cedric, in 3, 2, 1, go!
Why is it so steep?
Bro, he left skid marks. He left a groove.
Holy cow!
Good. 1, 2, 3, smile. Guys, this thing is so scary. Hi, Sully.
Hi.
Okay, Cedric just fell off the swing with Pablo. Oh no. Oh man. We're gonna get injured. Guys, this doesn't look safe. Alright, we're cheering on JV girls. Alright, catch you in a little bit. Say hi, guys. How'd your races go?
It was good.
Good?
How did your race go?
It went pretty good.
Yeah.
It was raining, nice weather.
Yeah, it was good.
Hi, guys. So, you guys want to say your names?
I'm Josiah.
Emerson.
Oscar.
Oscar.
April. Oscar.
Where's Brian? Where's Brian?
No, the other one's over there.
Brian?
Left
Brian's
side?
Oh.
He's over there, I don't know.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, this is Bravo, guys. We're gonna see him a lot this season.
Okay, where's Brian Stone?
We'll be seeing you. Dude.
He's coming right there.
Hey, he's coming right there.
Brian!
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 Brian, we're calling you.
Look at this dude. What's your name? What's your name?
Brian.
All right, Brian. There we go.
Wait, turn around. Let's see the backpack. Let's see the backpack.
Ooh, Foot Locker West.
Do not cross. Do not cross.
Bye, Marshall.
See you guys.
Bye. How did Joe do?
How fast did Joe run?
Joe Mama.
Still out there. Open and get your souvenir Invitational tea snack bar. Make sure you grab one of those before you leave today. And if you just can't wait, go.
He's gonna flip the cone.
If you guys liked our video of Bell Jeff, consider subscribing, hit that like button, and comment down below.
So today was Bell Jeff. We had some pretty good performances. I'd say it went pretty well. You know, the girls did amazing, like always. The boys still have a while to go, but it's gonna happen.
We're gonna eat them.
And you know, we will
see you later.
See you guys.
All right, peace out. Okay.